Welcome, Stafford. Spencer is a snooty engine. When he visits Soda, he races past the other engines and thinks that this makes him very grand. Spencer thinks he is the most special engine on Sodor. One morning, Spencer was feeling particularly special.
Good morning, Thomas.
Good morning, Spencer. You look happy.
I am. Today, I have a very special special. I am to meet Stafford, the new shunting engine, and show him round the island.
I finished my jobs for this morning. I'd like to meet Stafford, too.
Then you had better pump your pistons, little fellow, and follow me.
And Spencer whooshed away to the steamworks. He pulled up in a swirl of silver steam.
Hello, steamworks.
But no one was listening to Spencer. They were all too busy with Stafford.
I said hello.
Victor sighed.
We heard you, Spencer. Hello. Come and meet Stafford.
Spencer puffed over to Stafford just as Thomas chuffed in.
Hello, Stafford. I'm Thomas.
Hello, Thomas.
Stafford is very special. Tell them why, Stafford.
Stafford blushed.
I'm an electric engine. I have a battery, not a boiler.
That's very special.
That is why I have been chosen to show Stafford to the island of Sodor. Puff along, Stafford. The island awaits.
Victor sighed.
No, Mr. Silversteam. Stafford can't puff. He has a battery. And there is something very important to remember about batteries.
I know about batteries, Victor. Run along, Stafford.
Victor wheeshed.
Batteries run out!
But Spencer wasn't listening.
The island will think I'm very grand showing them an electric engine.
Stafford rolled up.
One thing, Spencer.
First, I will take you to the Sodor Search and Rescue Center. They will be amazed.
And Spencer wished grandly away, with Stafford following close behind. The Sodor Search and Rescue Center was a long way away.
Just one thing, Spencer.
But Spencer wasn't listening.
Spencer, Spencer, can you hear me?
Spencer didn't hear Stafford. He was too busy whistling and wheezing at the children.
Spencer, my battery's running out.
And Stafford rolled to a stop.
Oh, dear.
Spencer steamed into the Sodor Search and Rescue Center.
Hello, rescue team. I have the special special of bringing you Stafford, the electric shunting engine.
The rescue team looked and looked again at the space on the track behind Spencer. Spencer sniffed.
Say hello, Stafford.
We may be missing something here, Spencer, but there's no one with you.
Spencer felt silly.
Fizzling fireboxes. Stafford must be lost. I will find him.